Hi everyone, marhaba, this is Shariq and welcome back to Globetrot with Arabic. This is a lesson to my MSA students. I'm going to record the same in a bit to my Lebanese Arabic students. As you can see, I am sitting outside in a very beautiful place in a terrace in central London. But the weather today is so hot, so I'm going to talk about this. It's not just hot, it's crazy. It started to rain all of a sudden. So let's start by saying the weather is so hot. الطقس, الطقس, the weather. الطقس حار, حار means hot. الطقس حار, the weather is hot. الطقس حار جدا, when I say جدا, it means a lot or very much. الطقس حار جدا. Let's talk about the temperature. Temperature is درجة, درجة means degree or level. درجة الحرارة, الحرارة. حرارة means heat. So when I say درجة الحرارة, it means the degree or the level of the temperature, which means of the heat, which means temperature. So درجة الحرارة 38, 38, 38, 38 means 30. If you don't know numbers, don't worry, just learn the word درجة الحرارة. We will have another lesson for numbers. But for those of you who know numbers and want to remember a bit more, the way we say things in Arabic is 30 and 8. We don't say 38, we say 30 and 8. So now you can memorize at least number 38. درجة الحرارة 38. Let's say also that the weather is a bit weird or strange. الطقس غريب, غريب. غريب means strange, but also it means stranger. So if there's someone you don't know, you say هذا, this, هذا شخص, a person. هذا شخص غريب, غريب, someone we don't know. But today we're saying الطقس, the weather, غريب. درجة الحرارة 38, ولكن, but, ولكن الطقس ممطر. الطقس ممطر. ممطر means rainy. ممطر. ولكن الطقس ممطر. Let's repeat the sentence. So, اليوم, today, الطقس حار جدا في لندن. We can also say في مدينة لندن, in the city of London. اليوم الطقس حار جدا في مدينة لندن. درجة الحرارة 38, ولكن, but, ولكن الطقس ممطر. Let's also say, this is very weird, هذا غريب جدا. What else can we say? Okay, since we spoke a little bit about the hot weather, let's talk about the weather tomorrow, which is not going to be hot actually. It's going to be 22 degrees. So in this case, we say the weather will be moderate. الطقس, the weather, الطقس معتدل, معتدل, moderate. الطقس معتدل. Let's say tomorrow the weather is going to be moderate. غدا, غدا, tomorrow. غدا الطقس, the weather, سيكون, سيكون, will be. الطقس سيكون, the weather will be معتدل. Let's repeat the whole thing. غدا الطقس سيكون معتدل. And finally, I'm gonna say, but usually the weather in London is cold. ولكن, ولكن, عادة, usually, عادة, طقس في لندن أو في مدينة لندن بارد جدا. Again, ولكن عادة الطقس في مدينة لندن بارد جدا. That's it for today. I hope you found it useful. And if you did, don't forget to subscribe to my channel so that I can have the motivation to create more and more videos every day. This is the button on the right hand side of your screen. So click on it, press subscribe, and don't forget also to press on the bell so that you always receive notifications when I create a new video. Thank you very much. Shukran jazilan. And today I was a bit shy when I was recording this lesson because there are people around me and I feel a bit strange or weird, غريب, as we said, to talk to myself to the camera. Yalla, take care of yourself. Thank you very much and see you soon. Ma'a salama. Ma'a salama.